Dixon's corner kick. And Greg Moore with the equaliser.
Samaras. Oh, an amazing save from Alan McGregor.
That's a good touch from De Boer. Releases Wixon. Now Arteta. His first Old Firm game, his first Old Firm goal.
It is such a massive moment in the race for the title. Samaras is foiled by the outstanding McGregor.
And almost a chance for Abeladze, it is back to goal. Arthur Newman, good strike, chance for Abeladze. He's got it. Rangers are ahead.
Scott Brown's going outside of him. He has other ideas. Super save from Alan McGregor.
Varga makes the call to Lennon. Richson back to Vigneault.
It's a great effort by Vigneault. It's gone through Rob Douglas and Rangers have the lead.
Rangers, it's Pierre van Hooijdonk to keep his nerve. For Celtic and keep them top of the table. And score.
Broadfoot now, and it's spilled, Kenny Bonema score, Boric with an incredible howler.
Darren Jackson makes a break, it curls in nicely, Larson brilliantly saved, Charbonnier.
Engineered mainly by the man spraying out that pass at the moment, Souness, now Cooper. Ooh, it's there, number two, Ali McCloyce.
Again, good play by Collins. Tom, a nice change of direction, challenged by Goff. This is Tosh McKinley, that's a great cross. What an incredible save by Andy Gorham.
Here's Durant retrieving it for Rangers. McCoys nods it on, an awkward one for Andrews. And the ball is in the net. It's a goal for Rangers.
Well, there's a great goal! Ali McCoyce!
It's a shot one to McStay. Marvellous!
There's Walters. An awkward one, straight into the net!
Queuing up in the middle for this. Here's Collins. Setting it up for Paul McStay. It's a great effort by McStay, and the save